What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it.
Spiders? Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis? Optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create? Got a real mad scientist thing going on.
Wow.
Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kinda makes sense, though. Michael's is the lead on Devil's Breath. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Bravo, bravo, bravo. And this must be the C team. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big commercial buildings. Wow, so many records facilities. Oscorp's going all in now. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Dr. Strom. Isn't he a robotics expert? No movement from Dr. Van Adder. Must be out of the city. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. GR-27! That's the code name for Devil's Breath! This is it!
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that...
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Okay.
这个会治好的，放心。
你在死吗？发生了什么事？怎么死？给妈妈呼吸！快，快，快，快！
I thought this was just a consultation.
Boy seemed ready.
I'm going in there.
No. It's too late.
Make it stop.
Norman and Otto, they started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No!
Who's there?
Oh, no.
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running. Need to clear that balcony.
Sweep complete. Sector clear. Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turning off lights now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. It's too late. You're up!
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. have to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Status update from Lenox Hill. A group of civilian agitators has been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
Lie in wait. Almost flattered Sable sending her best guys after me. Almost.
Op, open it.
These demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roofs.
These demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Yo!
You literally didn't see that coming. Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Guys off stealthily.
Shh!
stable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
More careful. Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me! Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. This mean we're good?
Will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity.
have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who killed Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This would be an Osborn.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborn did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
His cancer has infected this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop. Will be on your head! have stood in my way. Is the villain, not me!
Ugh.
okay.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
On your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital.
Feast. I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can meet him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in Dutchtown?
Control, APC Echo is in pursuit of fugitives.
I thought about letting Sable and the convict shoot it out. Okay, it's kind of horrible. Guess I better stop.
Sable's contained. Time to stop the convicts.
One for two. Better keep an eye out for those convicts.
All units, prisoners of stolen vehicles are opening fire on civilians. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Spider-Man. Hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events.
Here's your stuff!
He's on Jake!
Well, that's just rude. think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life. Hey, back. Where were we?
I must leave New York. The vents give me pause. Your rescue of Osborne, despite his hatred, is effective.
Maybe not.
I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborne continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you, your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
high-speed firefight. And even better, both sides want to kill me. Thanks, Parker Locke.
City just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, Lee.
Convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. Hey, the cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
Here. I'm with May. It's bad. You need to get that anti-serum here within the hour. And if you can't, then get yourself here.
I'm the best there is at what I do, and what I do is quit. Crazy modern western. Lawmen pinned down in an urban canyon. Yippee-ki-yay, Mother Spider. Thanks. I'll check it out.
All right, Spider-Man. You and me.
All units, we have a hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Me to beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! You stole my company! My ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Serum!
Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. I'll have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has lost everything!
I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses! Everything!
witnesses!
I have no witnesses!
Serum now!
I will cure the city after I bring down Osborn!
Let me save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Get out of my way before I really hurt you! How much is Osborn paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city! I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
Oh!
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself! You're my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! We were going to save the world!
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired.
Just hurt.
Otto! Stop!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more! No! The anti-serum.
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. I affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
It's still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither. I'm not an expert or anything, but...
Thank you. were so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
You're back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job. But we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Left you to rot.
on a tourist bus. That's a New York reality tour for you. Get my good side! Whoa!